I'm talking about my latest sculpture, which has a fantastic story to it. Last year, I was approached by some friends to create a sculpture for their garden. We decided to draw inspiration from their resident barn owl, which had made its home in one of their stables. After a few weeks of researching and filming, I created this small maquette of my concept. I wanted to capture the owl hunting just before the pounce. Movement frozen in time with a contemporary angle. The ring suggesting the plane of the wings and the stake adding to the drama of the dive. The maquette received great reception. So the armature was built and I began sculpting away in clay. Very, very sadly, a week later, our owl protagonist was found dead in his stable. Although rather macabre, I was very keen not to waste an opportunity to study my subject close up. He was scooped up and was laid to rest in my freezer. Here, I was able to take exact measurements and study him in all his former glory. It seemed fitting that the inspiration behind the sculpture would be immortalized forever in his very own portrait. The sculpture was exhibited at the Newby Hall Sculpture Trail. It has now flown home, ready for a wildflower meadow to be grown around it. A true homage to a beautiful animal, and I can't wait to see it this summer in all its finery. Being an edition of 12, I have 11 more owls to create. So I was really excited to see this smaller version finished last week. Inspired by our silent hunter dropping in through the undergrowth, I feel it's a spectacular table center or hallway addition. There'll be more from my barn owl story later this year, so do stay tuned.